Today's video is highly experimental. It may or may not work. It may or may not corrupt my file. One thing is for sure, I'll be entertained, not so sure about you guys. I'm using a brand new mod for the very first time, and it was given to me with yet another warning. Don't use on your main file because it may very well corrupt your game, hasn't been tested. But it just wouldn't be the same if it wasn't mumps on year 211. I'm willing to risk all that progress. Because today, for the first time ever, we have the opportunity to marry everyone at the same time. So good news for me, and bad news for pretty much everyone else. Maybe let's start with the first person I ever married. That's kind of fitting. The only thing I like about this town is the beach. And you don't even know where that is. By the way, we need to get a little more serious. And I'll take one Haley to go, please. I think to start, we'll keep it kind of light, so we'll start with maybe just Idiot Stick and her sister. You're the new farmer, aren't you? Yes, I am. We're dating, too. And that pretty much means you automatically have to marry me. Problem number one. You can't get engaged to multiple people at the same time. Didn't you just ask someone else to marry you? Word travels fast. But luckily, this isn't an insurmountable problem, because after Haley and I are married, we can just marry Emily at that point. We currently have an update going on to fix this little issue, but for now, we've got to do one idiot at a time. And that's okay, because we're just prolonging the suffering. Also kind of curious to see what the wedding is going to be like, because I'm pretty sure this tree is about where I stand. Not that Haley's much different from a tree, am I right? What do you want? I wish I could spend more time outside, but there's so much work to do. Yeah, I make stuff up too. Bye, Jody. I'm already pretty nervous about how hard the game has to think about saving overnight. And this is an interesting update. I can't go to bed anymore. Wedding number one. A simple, basic, straightforward wedding with Haley. Been here before, the screen goes black for whatever reason, the trees are not in the way. Everything's okay currently, so this is good, we'll get one wedding for sure. She no longer appears with a spousal room, but that's probably the least of my concerns. It's probably because I hoed everything. You have nothing to say because we're married. Alright, well, I'll go see your sister, and she's moving in too. I wonder if I give a gift to all my spouses in my house if the rest of them are going to get jealous really easily. That'll be an interesting experiment in itself. I would like to point out right now that I was married just this morning. Emily? First of all, thoughts on that? I'll have everything set up 3 days. Okay, this is going well. And I hit one of the wrong keys, so this happened. Eventually, when I change enough of my keybinds, this game is just going to be a walking disaster. No matter what I do, it's just going to be absolute chaos. Haley, do you think your sister would like this as a wedding gift? Well, you seem to like it, and you're a biological sister, so I don't see what could possibly go wrong. Aw, someone's already trying to claim her spot. I'm thinking about donating a bunch of clothes. I must have 100 pairs of shoes. You might as well, we're gonna need room for everyone else's. Look at her thinking ahead for once. Mostly just impressed that she's capable of thinking. Better get some sleep, we got a long day tomorrow. Does nobody care that I'm wearing a Santa hat to my wedding? I guess I shouldn't be surprised at this point. The town actually looks fairly normal here too. After the wedding, it dumps me back in the corner of my field for reasons I don't understand. Let's see how the sisters are doing. Hanging out at home. This feels right. By the way, the left side of the bed is always mine. Well, she doesn't seem too hard done by. Haley? Thoughts on that? Nothing. Wanna get married again? Oh, we can get remarried. Interesting. Alright, marriage 2 to Haley coming up. Emily times 1. I wonder if this means I have to get double divorced with Haley. I've done worse things. Uh-oh. I think we lost the game. We finally did it. Okay, well, this could be a bit of a problem, because if it freezes right here at the wedding, I have to reload this day, and it's going to be perpetually broken. Hope I didn't corrupt it already. That was way too fast. It seems to have let us back into the game. No problem so far. It's my wedding day, so I think I just married Emily? I can't remember which one I did first. Spring, the season of pastels. I actually prefer jewel tones myself. Excuse me, I was mumbling about fashion again, wasn't I? I wasn't listening anyway. Your sister's weird. We'll get her out of bed. Take your break? I guess being a farmer is easier than I thought. I'm farming children with your sister. Does that bother you? I'm gonna go find a husband now. Note to self, don't double marry people. Doesn't work. Good morning, doctor. I have this new tradition where I get engaged to people on my wedding day. Drop by my place if you ever need a confidential checkup. Can you check up on this? And maybe also this. Also, could you bring your bed? We're kind of running out of space. I have so much to prepare before the wedding, I'm nervous. You know what, you should probably just leave that stuff up. I'm going to use it every 3 days for about a month. This is kind of fun. Haley? Emily. Haley? Emily. Haley? Emily. I get to pick. And they're both right here. The downside is I can't go to bed. Who do I talk to if I... Yesterday I found a seagull with a wing caught in a net. I set her free, of course. She looked so helpless, the poor thing. I found two idiots fused together in my bed. Excellent. Here we go again. We're up to three spouses. Good morning. They never have any dialogue on the day you marry them. So let's go find another one. I never considered it before now, but this could actually mess with the town pretty bad, being that all the spouses are going to be on my farm. Before you go too far, we're dating. Married soon. Didn't have anything to say first. I guess they just don't want to talk to me anymore. Mumps, this is the greatest thing that could have happened. That's funny, I've been hearing that all week. Tell Wheels he's not invited. Wow, that snuck up on me fast. Why does he look so much different at the wedding? I think by the end of this one, I'm gonna have more people living in my house than in the rest of everywhere. If you're gonna make coffee, you'd better make a lot. I'm still getting used to cooking and doing laundry. It's not exactly my favorite, but I knew I was getting into when I married you. You being a loose term here for the rest of the town. Technically, we're all married at this point. That's a lot of laundry to do. Leah seems like a good candidate. She loves getting married. Hello, Mums. Do you ever get lonely on that big farm? Can't say I do these days. Nope. No, I do not. Stop by my cabin if you ever need someone to talk to. Counteroffer. Move into my house with me and all the other bachelors and bachelorettes. Also, leave your art behind. I would take a look at their spouse area, but it's just growing crops. Okay, good night, everyone. You know, you never really appreciate the time and effort it takes to marry someone until you have to marry every single person in town in a single day. I think Sebastian the basement vampire pairs well with Leah. He doesn't have anything to say because he's asleep in a bed of garlic. No idea how that happened. 3 days from now, you can come live with us. I've always wanted my own cult, and since no one listens to me in real life, at least I'll have one in video games. Good news, everyone. We're getting our own vampire. Why is Haley the one speaking for everyone? I guess living in a country isn't so bad. We got plenty of company. If I lived in a city, I might start to miss all the trees. Yeah, there are a lot of trees in this city. Mums, I think I've been hanging out with you too much. Apparently, Haley's the speaker of the group, which is a very poor choice on their part, but they married me, so how many poor choices can they make? I feel like I'm missing one of them. One is normally standing out and around, but I guess they're just in the dog pile currently. So far, the game remains stable. I'm quite impressed. It's pretty fun how far you can push your limits of this game, and it doesn't really seem to break very often. You know, with a few small additions to the game, I could marry pretty much everyone here now. Did everyone have a good time at the wedding? Good. Don't worry, it's not Pam we're after. We're looking for Penny. Hard to believe that this actually came from Pam, actually. Good morning. Heard you were responsible for fixing a bus backup. Thank you. You're welcome. As a token of your appreciation, you're going to marry me. Honestly, living with Pam might be better at this point, but you don't have a choice. I think my Santa hat matches your dress. You look nice. I can't even imagine the dynamic of having a child with all these people. I wonder whose it would be. Would we adopt? Would it come from one of you? I don't really know how the game would react at this point. It just kind of cycles through all the spouses in bed, and the most recent one seems to stand in the kitchen, staring into nothing. This is good. One by one, they're breaking. Today, we're going to go get engaged to Elliot while I'm thinking about him. Because if I don't do it today, I'm going to forget entirely about him, because everyone always does, because he's down here on the beach. Good news, you can have friends and food and comfort for once. It's suspicious they're running out of dialogue, though. I don't know if the game is slowly just falling apart, or if this is how they normally act. Before you run away, the farm will be such a lovely place to write. I'm really looking forward to this. You'll have lots of people to draw inspiration from. We're going to make a great pair. I hate to be one of those, but I feel like pair is the wrong word to use here. I think cult is probably the most fitting. We're going to be a great cult. Speaking of which, one escaped. I was just admiring my wedding amulet. The shell is flawless. It must have cost you a fortune. Just as much as everyone else's. Next. Next on the agenda, I also need to make someone super love me. That way they can try and have kids. And since Elliot is standing closest to me, he's the lucky winner. I assume whoever's actually got the 12 or 13 hearts needed for a child is probably going to be the one to do it. I think they can do it as low as 8 hearts, so they're probably all likely candidates, but the game just might not even function that way right now. We do have the room for it up here, an extra bed that no one seems to want to use. They all want to pile into one single spot on the right side of my bed. Are you excited to be the second set of siblings getting married to me and living in my house, mostly in my bed? Yeah, me too. You just got engaged. Did I? Who am I waiting to get married to? I'm losing track already. Marry me. I was sure we just finished getting engaged. Baby Maru truly is a sibling too many. Nope, apparently she still has to get married despite the fact that she didn't want to and notes that I just got engaged. That's how strong Mump's will is now. He can just marry whoever he wants despite what they say, despite what they want. At this point, I can't help but wonder, who's even left? Boyfriend, single, oh, Shane. We gotta do Shane. Sam, I think, isn't in here yet. Sam, Shane, and Abigail, if I'm reading this correctly. To be honest, it is feeling a little too upbeat in my house these days. So let's bring a little hangover into the mix. It's a dry wedding. Don't even worry, you can just trade your bed for mine, and you won't even be lonely. I won't be there personally, but someone definitely will. You should feel fortunate that you were one of the last ones I picked. You have to suffer pretty much the least. But then again, this could potentially go on for a few hundred years. Hey, I made you some instant pancakes, enjoy! Great, I can't wait to see who in my bed is gonna eat these. Here you are. Haley again, for me, thank you. I wonder if that's because she was the first. I talked to my sister for a while last night. I actually enjoyed it quite a bit. I'm glad. You guys seem to be spending a lot of time together. We're gonna need more pancakes. We've got another 11 people to feed. What? I never learned to cook? Mom always did that. I see. We're gonna have to go ahead and move her in too. Any coding wizards out there want to make that one work? Taking a look at the menu, I'm not seeing anyone with the exception of Abigail. It's definitely kind of a cult, but everyone mostly just sleeps. You ever get a strange urge to go exploring, Mumps? We get a lot of really odd urges, to be fair. Maybe we'll be neighbors someday. I think we'd both have similar weird tastes. Bed neighbors? Absolutely. You, me, and everyone else. This, ladies and gentlemen, is why you gotta have dreams. You gotta dream big. Then one day, you too can have a house full of people you don't care about. Still waiting on that kid, by the way, while Abigail is the one and only to have escaped the map. Do we have anyone over in the kitchen? Nope, Abigail's just standing over there. Alright, well, since we can, we'll go talk to Abigail. Hi, good morning. Do you realize you're outside of physics? I got up a little before you and fed David Jr. He's very active this morning. Who is David Jr.? I hope you don't mind the guinea pig smell. Oh, well, we have 12 spouses plus a guinea pig then. Well, if you've ever wondered what it looks like to be married to all of the spouses in Stardew Valley at one time, well, this is it. All these spouses, still no children. I'd say they're all sterile, but I think I'm the common denominator here. Gross. Oh yeah, Haley doesn't like those. Okay, what is Haley like? Coconuts? I suspect because Haley was the first and the one I interact with most, she's the one that's going to be the difference maker for having kids. So we're going to give her some of these very special coconuts. And she's going to enjoy these. She loves just rolling them around on the floor. She's kind of like a child. She just can't form full sentences. Okay, idiot stick. My house isn't full enough. I need kids. Can you use your wizard powers to make that happen? I'm going into town today, just so you know. I need to stretch these legs a bit. Imagine how everyone else feels. They haven't left bed in years. We're going to point this ship towards a new spring before we sink it, because I want to see if we can get some kids to pop out of one of these people. And the key to having kids is to have a happy spouse and to skip through enough time. I suppose intimacy is probably a little difficult, given the lack of privacy, and no adoption agency would ever give a child to this madness. And you know what? I think I'm probably okay with this, because the children don't do much for me anyway. We made it into a new year, into a new spring, year 212. All the spouses are still here, game didn't crash, we have no children though. Do you have any New Year's resolutions? I'm trying to lose a few pounds around the middle. I'm mostly just trying to shed a few spouses. Well, I've got an idea. Just a heads up, since I have you alone, it's going to be first come first serve at the flower dance. Hope you've been practicing your moves, tomorrow is the flower dance, you don't say, what a coincidence. To be honest, I thought it was today, but we'll pretend that didn't happen. Oh, Abigail has joined the dog pal today, found her in there. Yet Haley is still the only one I have to listen to. I'm sure you idiots can find your way there. Found a few crows over the winter. I think this is going to be a lot of fun. Ooh, I'm stuffed. Hey, have you tried the red jelly yet? I don't believe I have. Who's going to be our dance partner? We are going to have to actually pick someone. Hey, Mumps, glad to see you here. Thanks, wife. I wore my best shirt for the dance. This sort of thing doesn't happen very often. I noticed that's the same shirt you always wear. I married your daughter again. I'd ask you to dance, but you know. And what about you, my hairy little fella? Oh, hello there. It's nice of you to talk to me. If you really like it that much, I can move you in too. Spring is almost over. What a shame. Yeah, really disappointed about that myself. You know what? I think Abigail. I really hate dancing in front of everyone. It's so embarrassing. Thought you'd be used to that by now. Mom makes me do it. You're a grown adult married to me. But since you're my favorite, you're gonna be my dance partner. But I wanted to dance with... Just kidding. Of course I'm dancing with you. I love you. Just a heads up, you're first on the divorce list. Lewis, this is gonna be one to remember. The reason why this is so special is because I'm married to literally everyone here dancing. Oh, there's only 11. Because Sebastian's not dancing. So there are 12 spouses, but Sebastian, why are you not dancing? It won't let me. I can't escape the flower dance. They do have dialogue boxes. I wonder if they actually say anything. Maybe I need to explore this further. Good dance, team. See you at home. You know what this video was really about? The best value divorce in the history of Stardew Valley. Pelican Town marriage log. After marriage, you may file for divorce here. Let's hope that isn't necessary. Uh-oh.